Investigators still don't know what caused a fire that destroyed a Robstown area home yesterday afternoon. That happened on Airfield Road, just west of Robstown. Fire crews battled that fire for about 3 hours before they were finally able to get it all under control. No one was hurt.